They are the few forgotten heroes, and from their courage we must learn. They trusted in God and in their country, expecting little in return. They fought for those too weak to stand up against such force of tyranny. Our country's bravest took their stand, risking their life for liberty. A battle for justice in foreign lands, so that at home we could be free. Far away from their families and far away from their home, these young men took their course and traveled towards dangers unknown. Lands and over mountains, defenders of the sky and seas. Their sacrifice, so great and humble, should bring us to our